Yeah, I can get a nine grand. We were, he may have.
This will work.
Is it buy it now? How does it feel?
What are you doing there? Now you want your belly rubbed? Not have the wrong bowl in there. Fucking hell. Everything goes flying everywhere. What else? I'm a jack off.
An hour and a half from now. Those are two different positions for me.
important for that reach is going to be our top tube and stack more than seat tube angle.
What am I supposed to do? It looks like you're on a
stretch out and then you lock out and then you do that and then you have a down the other one stretching for a foot instead of like natural. Maybe more comfortable from moving it back a very, very short amount. But it's totally a thought. I mean, do you think something like this would be more comfortable?
I had locked out when I was
on the
place.
Yeah, I think it's going to be able to do that.
Yeah. If you got that, it's very special. would be such a short sale, wouldn't it? It would take a little while. You know, I'll have to go down to that time, so. I think we'll take a look at them and we'll take them on the back of the right again. Something, I don't know. Yeah, she's working and I don't know if we can do some CD sealing or something like that. I got a bottle of wine, so it's kind of fun. Is there yoga tonight, Steve?
Yeah, it's 7.
Okay.
Oh,
what was that?
Yes, finish.
Didn't know if they, I thought that was over.
I think there's this week and then four weeks.
Finally.
Got it.
What's your name, by the way?
I'm Ryan.
Ryan, okay.
How's the tightness?
Oh, it's getting there, getting it real tight. As tight as I can go without all the tightening.
Yeah, so if it gets banged, it'll move on you, it won't break, you know, if you too tight, something hits, it'll break it.
Right, you just never want to over-tighten anything, you know?
Yeah.
Alright. Jesus. I don't really need this stuff, do I?
I wouldn't imagine.
Nah.